Hey, Admirals fans, Jamie Ebbers here with Voice of the Admirals, Aaron Sims. The Admirals host the San Antonio Rampage tonight after extending their win streak to 4 on Sunday with a 5-4 win against the Stockton Heat.
Yeah, it was a pretty solid game for Jake Patterson, his first AHL win. The Admirals getting some great offense over the last few games. Tyler Moy, Derek Army, PC Labrie, that line. Tyler Moy and PC Labrie each had goals. Trevor Smith scored the game winner. He had a big week with 7 points, and we'll talk more about him in just a little bit, but a good team win. The Admirals blocked a lot of shots. They collapsed around Jake Patterson. They played winning hockey. No matter who was in goal, the Admirals played winning hockey. Again, blocking shots, helping out their goaltender as much as they can. Jake Patterson was just his second start this season, so he hasn't gotten a lot of work. He's been working extra hard in practice, after morning skate, after practice, before practice. The guys were thrilled for him, no doubt, but the Admirals really helped him out. They got around him, and they would do that for anybody, but it was nice to see them do that for Patterson, and a long time coming for his first AHL win, so congratulations to him.
Admirals captain Trevor Smith was named the AHL Player of the Week.
Rightly so. 2 goals, 5 assists, and all season long he's been running with Bobby Butler on his right wing. Well, Justin Kirkland's on his right wing the first game, and Justin Kirkland scores a hat trick. Yakov Trenin's picking up points. Trevor Smith makes players better on the ice. He's smart. He's easy to play with. He does so many good things. He's the Admirals' captain, but not only does he lead vocally when he has to, but he leads by example. Again, he's an easy player to play with because he does things the right way. You can trust Trevor Smith to be where he needs to be. He has a big week offensively. He scored the tying goal against San Antonio with 9.4 seconds left on Saturday. They scored the game-winning goal against Stockton on a great steal from Yakov Trenin. A nice read by Yakov Trenin to get the puck to Trevor Smith for the shorthanded what turned out to be the game winner. So a deserving honor for the Admirals captain.
Part of the Admirals four-game winning streak was a 5-4 overtime win against San Antonio on Saturday.
Yeah, there too. A good game. The Admirals had to come back in that one. And Trevor Smith, as we mentioned, the Admirals pulled a goaltender. Trevor Smith scores with 9.4 seconds to play in that contest to tie things up. And then the Admirals, based on that play, the bench for San Antonio got a little upset. They get a bench minor penalty for abusive officials, and the Admirals go on the power play of 4-on-3. It's pretty much the end for the most part if you get a power play in overtime, and Alex Carrier comes through with the overtime game winner on the power play for Milwaukee. So it was a huge win for the Admirals. San Antonio has not won in February in a couple of years. Every year they have their annual rodeo trip where they get kicked out of their arena because the big San Antonio rodeo is going on, and that's a huge, huge affair. If you go in there, the banners all over the place say rodeo of the year all the time. Well, San Antonio hits the road. Well, last year they went 0-8-1 on the road. They're 0-3-2 this season. They lost the one before. So they have lost 15 straight overall on the road. The Admirals are certainly going to see a desperate team tonight. Anders Lindbeck will be in goal once again for the Admirals. And Milwaukee needs to come at these guys just like they did here the other night. They need to go hard the entire game. 20 players for 60 minutes. Yakov Trenin will not play. He's out with an illness. So Trevor Mingoia will check back in. And the Admirals just need to play a solid team game. They know what it's like to have that losing streak. They want to keep the winning streak going.
Puck drop tonight against the Rampage is at 7 o'clock. The first 2,500 fans through the doors will be walking away with a Roscoe Cupid bobblehead. If you're an Admirals Rewards member, enter the word Valentine to get your 50 points for watching the game preview. If you're not making it down, you can always tune in live to 105.7 FM The Fan or watch live on AHLLive.com. For more information about the Admirals, go to MilwaukeeAdmirals.com.